They played game three of their four-game series with the Trenton Thunder. That's the Ware Athletic Club taking in the game today. Bottom three, Adam Calderon slices one down the left field line. It's an RBI double, puts New Hampshire on the board 1-0. Then how about some defense? Jonathan Diaz at second base with a nice diving stop and the put out at first base. Nice play. Then B.J. LaMora. Good day on the mound for him. Gets Cody Johnson swinging to end the inning. He went six innings of two-hit baseball. Struck out eight. Mike McDade was 4-for-4 with an RBI. And New Hampshire wins again 4-1 the final. They wrap up their four-game set Sunday at 1:35.